guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Chidema. Welcome. For this video, this is the tape I'm going to use. This is the PVC electrical tape. Then I'm going to put it before I apply my eye pencil. I'm going to use this to shape my brows, kind of giving you an illusion of shaped brows. So I'm going to take something like this first, then with my scissors, then again I'm going to divide it into two. I don't want to waste too much tape. So first of all, how you want your distance, just make it, position it how you want your brows to be. If you want your brows to be good, if you want it to be arched, if you want it to be if you want it to be straight, just put this tape that way. Okay, then I'm going to collect another portion this time around. It's not gonna be that long. Oops. Okay, I will divide it into two as usual. Sorry. Make sure you use the straight parts. That's the part that comes with the tape, as opposed to the part you cut with the scissors, because the part you cut with the scissors might not be straight enough. So I'm using the part, the factory straightened part. Then I don't want my brows to be too down. Can you see? Just put it this way. I will do the same thing on this side. So I'm super excited about this. It's turning out nice. I'm super excited. I can't wait to see the outcome. So this is what I have so far. I'm kind of nervous. Okay, so I'm going to take another one like this. Okay, I divide it into two as usual. If you like, can take it like this, the way it is, but just want to minimize my usage of tape. I don't want to waste tape. So I'm going to take it on my repeat the same thing on the other side. Okay. I'm nervous. Let this thing turn out fine. I look funny, but let's trust the process. This is a clear example of trust the process. Okay,
Davis pencil.
This is Davis pencil. So I will start. As you can see, I am painting this and putting on applying the all over, even including the top of the tip. I'll repeat the same thing here. I'll make sure I apply generous amount of pencil. You can see I'm applying it anywhere, even including the top of the tip. Okay. Also, I'm satisfied with the work so far. Then I'll go in with my spoolie. This is my spoolie to brush over the brows, especially my front brow, and brush it. I think I need to add more here. Okay. The same thing is applicable to this side.
Alright guys,
let us review our project. Alright. Oh my god. Oh, I'm so nervous, I'm so scared. Okay. Excuse me.
say lie.
It's a lie.
Can you guys see? Okay. I am blown away.
So guys, this is it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you did, please subscribe if you have not subscribed yet. What do you think about this hack? Is it something you would like to try? Is it good? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section, and make sure you like, comment, and share this video. I hope to see you guys again in the next video. Bye.